Welcome to the subcommittee of the Health and Human Services Committee. We have one bill on our agenda today, House Bill 520. It's for a hearing only. We're not voting on this bill today. Let me just remind you, we're going to limit individuals to 2 minutes just because we've got a long list of people signed up and we may not get to everybody today. And we'll get started.
Thank you.
Okay, next, Mallory Staples.
Thank you so much for this opportunity to address you all. I am representing both myself and the State Freedom Caucus Network. I have several arguments about HB 520, but the one that I'd like to highlight today is that this bill addresses mental health issues, yet does not mention the root cause. That is concerning. What is the root cause of the mental illness issues we're seeing? Prior to the pandemic, those numbers and the ones we have today, vastly different. Why? I'm innately opposed to a build it and they will come type of model. To create a bill this size, and I'd have to take issue with some of the other speakers, that does grow the government. To create this type of bill, this size, with this type of spending, with this type of growth, and about 18 other concerns, when you have not, as the bill gives testimony to, done the studies, defined the terms, and put your finger on the root cause. To the average citizen, that screams government. We don't want more government. The private sector has some amazing organizations, and I think a lot of them are represented in this room. I know Georgia Works, I know City of Refuge, in the private sector that are addressing with compassion, with empathy, with efficiency and ingenuity, these groups that need help. Why would we not first, thank you, give the private sector the opportunity to do this, to do it well, to outperform government, which is historically the record? And why would we sideline that, not even have that be a discussion, and go down this path of growing in this way and burdening the taxpayers when we could build up the private sector? To the average citizen of moderate intelligence like myself, that doesn't make sense. And that's not what we're looking to you guys for. Please think outside of the box, and thank you for the time.
Okay, next we have Darlene Lynch.
Thank you, Chairwoman, and thank you, committee.
Thank you.